caving in.
We're out here for the 2021 Archaeological Field School, excavating a prehistoric Native American site.
It has different ridges than the other ones we found, though.
One of our research questions this year is looking at a potentially older component to the site.
I thought that like the course was going to be somewhere on campus or something like that. Come to find out, we're out here in the middle of nature doing this, and I absolutely adore it.
And it goes down to 48.
This is a really fun experience, getting to excavate an area that has been previously occupied by a group of people.
Great find, Josh.
When I see a piece of pottery, I'm like, somebody made this, so they've discarded it, and I found, you know, a piece of history.
We haven't found a piece this big just yet.
I couldn't really show how excited I was on the camera, but like on the inside, you know, it's like getting ready to dance.
That's awesome. It really is.
Sometimes it's really hard to like even imagine that, just how old it is.
Into the bag.
In previous years, we ended our excavation units around maybe 60 centimeters below the ground surface.
We're about 100 centimeters deep.
This year, we're going as deep as a meter.
We're finding little small flake shards.
We're really excited to be consistently finding those materials at what we call a pre-ceramic level. If it is a pre-ceramic level, it could be a part of the site that's maybe 4,000, 5,000, or even older.
I have a dustpan for you.
Okay. Vice Chief Cail of the Waccamaw Indian People is coming to visit the site today. This site was occupied by ancestors of the Waccamaw Indian People.
When you read it on paper and you know that this is the historic area of your people, it's one thing, but to actually get here and see this is where they may have collected the food that they were going to eat, and of course dumped the shells. It's really significant.
I'm just updating my notebook.
We have to write everything down that we find.
This is a great example of the kind of experiential learning opportunities that coastal students are able to take advantage of.
We actually turn this in at the end of field school.
These students are learning authentic archaeological field methods. They're excavating a real archaeological site.
Tom's Creek pottery shard.
Getting a chance to like do excavations and everything. It's driving me to really push for more anthropology in my future.
It's about 2,000 to 3,000 years old.
Be able to dig up things like this, the shells, the pottery, the bone. I feel like this is a one in a lifetime opportunity.